everybody. Happy Wednesday. It's Amanda. I'm back. I have Crossword Extreme, or Extreme Crossword, however you want to read it. They're the new old tickets. They're green now. Nice and shiny. We have a $500 fast 500 spot. We got 4 bonus words and 3 puzzles. 3 words for a ticket. We have tickets 19 and 20. I have to scroll for the third puzzle because they're really long tickets. All right, let's get started. Oh, that's the barcode. All right, we got S and O, top prize. This is 7 million. That'd be nice to get. S and O.
Win today, quit tomorrow.
We also have prize multipliers, which I won't forget this time. S and O. All right, S and O at the bottom. Looks like it for now. Let's slide back up. We got a P and a T. 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 All right, back up. I and F. And I have all right, next letters. We have a V and a D. B and D at the bottom. All Alright, next up. L and B. And I'll be at the bottom. All right, back up. RW. Looks like we're going to need an A and an E to get something good on this ticket. We have N and U. There's one word, unit. There's a word noun. There's a word sub, so we have two words on puzzle three. Alright, some more letters. What do we got? K and G. KG. All right, let's hope we have an EA in here. C, H. CH. Oh, look, we got bonus word three. All right, two more letters. Y and M. No E or A. There's a word moss. Oh, there's a D that I missed at the bottom. E, A all around. And there's an S that I missed. We have a unit and moss. Two words. Let's see, Y, M on puzzle two. There's a C that I skipped right over. M, there's a word promotion. E, A all the way. So we got promotion and sponsor. Do we get three? I don't see three. All right, let's look at the bottom, Y, M. We have noun and sub, so two words. So we don't think we have a win at any of the puzzles, but we did get clinch. And prize box number three is 150.
Whoa!
All right.
All right.
Very nice.
I should have bought the next ticket.
So we have CLI. NCH, that's it, 150 at least.
That's ticket 19, right?
Ticket 19.
I was contemplating, like, maybe I should buy the ticket from the next other row because there was three buttons.
Oh, so it's going down or whatever?
Yeah. There was three other buttons for this.
That is nice.
Should I buy two from a different row? Well, judging off the 150, maybe I should.
Oh, wait a minute. I forgot this up here. I don't think it's a 500. What's that? 503. Dave just knocked the ticket. Dave's just a disaster right now.
Oh, I'm just excited.
You're just too excited over the 150.
Well.
Very nice. That is a nice one.
All right. Sorry, folks. Ooh. Is that still lined up okay?
Yeah, it's good. Ticket number 20.
All right.
Ooh, it'd be nice if we can double up. All right.
I should have bought the next ticket from a different roll.
Well, that's okay. W-O. That'd be nice. Maybe we have back-to-backs. You never know.
Yeah, well, that is possible. We just have never had those. Not in the big win section. No. We've had like, oh, we got two $5 winners back-to-back. Big deal. You know.
All right, W-O. That's a nice win. I'm surprised to see that. I thought it was going to be like 20, 30 bucks. No, it's just joking. It's half. It's 15. Half the price of the ticket.
It's 15. Tier ticket in half. Give them one half of the ticket to the retailer and they'll give you $15.
W-O. Alright, let's see what's at the bottom. W-O. That was a nice surprise, I gotta say.
I did good on my picks.
Yeah, Dave gets credit for that one. All right.
It's a blind guessing game.
It sure is.
So not too much credit.
All right. Z and T.
Sure, this is
150, I don't know. Is it higher? And I didn't miss something?
No, I'm joking. It's 150. It's 150. Excellent.
Hey, that's great.
Yes. That pays for half of the tickets, more than half the tickets I bought on that day.
G and V.
Spent $220.
Day. All right, next up. I and P. Up. A and E. Where were you on my last ticket? That's okay. We'll use them on this one. Hopefully get a win with those. There's a word O. All right, back up for row two, Q and U. H and J. K and F. B and N. There's a word anew. All Is it with ink? I just need a C for another prize box. There's the word oven. All right, last two spots. What did we get? Oops, let me put that right there. We have M and S. No C. All right, let's see M and S. There's the word spaghetti. Right, let's look down here. MS. There's the word use. Alright, what do we have at the bottom? We have use and oven. No prize boxes. Let's check these two. We got spaghetti and O. And up here we have ink and a new. I think it's just two words everywhere, so no win on those. Let's check our fast 500 up here. 505. Alright, that's okay. I can take that. I figured it would be a loser after a nice winner. I'll scan that one real quick, but this lovely thing here with our bonus word number 350 bucks, ticket 19. So hope you all enjoyed these tickets. I'm just double checking that last one real quick.
No.
No? Okay. I figured it was a zero. But anyway, there's our nice winner, $150. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a great rest of your week. And we will see you next time with some more tickets. Hopefully some more wins.